Oh my god, there's a deer! Oh my god, there's a deer!
Did I kill it? I killed it.
You might be wondering how we got here, so let me give you a shortened rundown.
It's recording.
Is it recording?
Hi!
Hi everyone! Welcome back to our channel!
Welcome back with a new video! Today, we're doing something a little sketchy. I still think it's sketchy.
It's nice.
The first thing about this is we are traveling 2 hours away from home to New York. Upstate New York.
During Corona time.
During Corona time. You know, that's not the sketchy part about this. If y'all didn't know, Kimberly here is a freaking model.
A booking.
The terms, the model terms. So Kimberly has a booking today in upstate New York. Great, you know, normal. But we're staying in a cabin in the woods.
I mean, they were not serious.
I was gonna film like the whole road trip, but instead we'll just film the actual when we're there, when Kim's taking pictures, when she's getting ready. Day in the life of someone whose best friend is a model.
Okay.
Have a great day.
You too.
You're going left.
Can you just point? Stuck.
Kimberly shot us with the freaking lefts and rights.
Did you see me? I was with the yes. Over there. I was like, my hands are busy. I can't put them.
I can't put them to left. Microsoft screensaver. We're literally a minute away. We made it to some place. We think this is where we're supposed to go.
Damn, it's a troop.
We just got to the cabin. Kim has to try on a few of the pieces.
You're gonna look great.
You're gonna look like a baby.
We got a really cool mirror. Literally. Big ass mirror.
This is Kim's first outfit. Okay, next look. Kim's wedding day.
We're getting married.
Should I scratch it up? Damn, this shit's
hot.
Damn!
Yo,
look at how pretty this is.
Oh! This is the second, well, not second look, I forgot. This is like look number three or something. Wow!
As you guys saw, Kimberly just finished her makeup and her hair, and now she's getting ready with the first look. There's photographers out there. I don't think I could ever model. It's too much for me. I'm too camera shy.
This is actually really exciting to come along for because, like, I'm not a model.
Period.
Kimberly. That's not even your first time. One of these times, you're gonna just trip and fall.
She's gonna start shooting, and I'm gonna do a montage. So, welcome into the montage.
She just finished up her first look. How long did that take? It's almost 7, so like an hour. And it was in this tiny ass room. You guys probably saw how many people were in here. I kind of just got out the room because I felt like I was in the middle of the way. Kim's changing into her second look. I was out there talking to a few people, which was nice.
Changed into my second outfit. It's a little scandalous. I don't know. This is an interesting shoot because I haven't shot like intimates before. And I'm a little uncomfortable.
You're doing good. You look great.
I'm in my comfort zone and I'm trying to get out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be
fine. It's really shitty light up there.
Yeah.
I gotta go in this field. Oh gosh, it's so pretty. It's 8:12, y'all. We've been doing this since 3 o'clock. So it's been like 5 hours. I give Kim credit because my ass is tired and I haven't been doing anything. But she's been working it. Period queen. I'm gonna need some of my friends to get married already because I want to go to a wedding. Believe it or not, I've never gone to a wedding. So yeah.
It's been a long day of modeling for me. I've been modeling for 2-3 hours already, and I'm just tired. On a real note, Kimberly just finished shooting. She's going back into her regular clothes. All the bugs in that grass, like I tried to crouch down and my ass was itchy. Literally, it was so bad. It was itching because I felt like freaking bugs like flying and stuff. It was fun though. I really haven't gone on a full photo shoot day with Kim, so this was a new experience. Now we're getting something. We're getting pizza. We're getting,
come on guys,
pizza. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Amir's call. We haven't got kidnapped yet. So it's this guy's birthday today. Amir's birthday. Let me show you guys the flower arrangement. It's literally so freaking pretty. And if someone wants to look at us, this is how they're gonna see us. Look at this. I don't know if I explained it to you guys what's actually going on. Like, so it's basically like a workshop of a whole bunch of photographers, and Kim was the model for them, so that's why there were so many photographers like in her room, just taking pictures of her like in the different locations, because it's a workshop, which is why they're all staying here, and there's like a whole bonfire and shit like that. It's literally like a camp for them. We're just joining in. Yeah, I'm a film when we get over there, y'all. So
it looks like there's a band playing. We're trying to get some pizza.
I don't know if you guys can see. You can't really see it, but that's the bonfire. And then that's the band, and they have a trailer. See? This is the lake. Oh. I would have walked into this and not.
Stop.
No.
That
would
be so good.
Yep.
This is so cute. Look at guys.
Little trailer, so cute.
We actually found a cover for the freaking window.
Oh.
Why am I so fascinated by this?
This is literally so smart.
This is so nice now. But guys, the mirror is actually a closet. Wow, and it has a mini fridge and everything.
Oh my gosh, there's a spider.
There's a spider?
Oh my god.
Kill it!
Oh my god.
Kill it!
Spider?
Kimberly, is it big?
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh my god, that's actually big. Oh my god.
Look at the spider.
I'm too scared. Oh my god, I'm scared.
What are we gonna do?
Should we put it in the car?
I'm at that car.
I'll do it.
Samantha, what if it falls? What if it does something? Samantha, if it bites me?
We run out.
It's me. Ah! Oh, Samantha!
You see? Oh, I see.
She died.
Okay.
One down, two more to go.
Two more?
Oh, one more. One out of two.
One more to go. Is this dirty enough?
I'll hold you.
Oh, it went inside of there.
Oh, if we leave him in there?
He could come on.
We could die.
So what are we doing?
We call reinforcements.
We'll get back to you guys.
Good morning, y'all. It is, I guess, day two. We woke up. We was chilling in bed. It was actually kind of fun. Like the bed, I don't know what, it just sucked us in. Like we was sleeping. Like it was a nice sleep.
And yeah,
it was really fun. We actually found a cover. I don't know if we told you guys. We found a cover. Yeah, it's a mess now. We're just packing up to get ready to leave. That's Samantha. She's just getting ready. And yeah, day two.
We're ready to get out of here. We're not ready to get out, but we want breakfast. And, yeah. Let's see if there's any left. If not, that'll be embarrassing. But.
Alright.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Come on. Let's go. First of all, just look how pretty that is. I love it. Oh God. Cabin number 13. If y'all come, come stay at cabin 13.
Crazy. 13 is supposed to be lucky, unlucky number, but we had such a great day.
Exactly. Yeah. So. Back home. Well, I'm at my house. Kimberly's dropping me off, and that's it for today.
That's a wrap.
We had so much fun. We didn't want to come back, but thank you guys so much for watching. I'll leave Kim's handles in the description box so y'all can follow this model right here.
Follow her,
and while you do that, subscribe to me as well because I need it. All right, Kim, you want to say anything?
Stay smiling.
I love you guys. I hope you guys are having a beautiful day.
Stay smiling. And I'll check you guys out in my next video.
Bye. Just in case whatever screenshots I have don't work out.